part of Monday Night Raw. Perhaps Natalya, Ronda, and many, many others could be challenging this woman for the Raw Women's Championship in the future. Nia Jax will join us on commentary, as will former champion Alexa Bliss, as Mickie James takes on Ember Moon live next. And we are back live on Monday Night Raw.
Match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Dallas, Texas, Ember Moon.
As the talented Ember Moon makes her way to the ring, we are joined now here at the commentary table by the Raw Women's Champion, Nia Jax. Nia, welcome and congratulations on winning your first championship last Sunday at WrestleMania.
Thank you so much. It's still a dream. I'm still soaking this all in. It's been amazing.
And the next night, as you celebrated, you welcomed us to Ember Moon.
Yes. She's such an amazing talent. I mean, she was the NXT Women's Champ, and she did such a great job. And, you know, last week she pinned Alexa. She brought in the win for us. So I'm really excited to see what she
Her
has.
Opponent from Richmond, Virginia, Mickie James.
Well, Mickie James set to take on Ember Moon in this one-on-one matchup. We'll talk about it here in one moment. But first, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to invite you all to check out the new VIP tier in WWE Champions for free. So Nia, Mickie's out here, but her buddy, Alexa Bliss, who we are expecting to join us on commentary, is not.
Well, I mean, I'm not surprised. Alexa is coward. She likes to hide behind her words, so definitely not surprised she's not here.
So it's Ember and Mickie one-on-one here tonight. I mean, Nia, I know so many people were so proud of you when you won the championship at WrestleMania, and you know, one of the things you said about that was, quote, making a path for different, breaking the mold, changing the standard.
Yes, I definitely, that's what I stand for. I want to make sure that, you know, young girls and boys can see themselves on TV, can see, you know, me as a champ, something possible for themselves.
You are a champ. Like you say, I'm not like most.
Exactly.
Well, you said that it's all a dream. The last week has been something really, really special. When do you flip that switch and start to say, you know what, now I've got to defend this thing?
Well, you know, it starts now. It definitely starts now. I'm going to defend it. I'm going to defend this as a great champ and something different, not like most.
Well, talking about something different, we've already learned the Riot Squad has made their way to Monday Night Raw. Nia's part of the Superstar Shakeup. They could be possible challengers. We saw Natalya's here as well. Ronda Rousey, Alexa Bliss, Mickie James, Ember Moon, Bayley, Sasha, a stacked women's division.
And you know what? I welcome all the challenges that have been coming to the
ring. Oh!
I cannot wait.
Well, you know it's different now. You're now the hunted.
Mickie. Almost had Ember.
Yeah, and you know what? I welcome being hunted. I welcome that, you know?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, as we mentioned, Alexa Bliss supposed to be out here on commentary, but we understand she's actually in the locker room area. We're being joined now by Alexa. And Alexa, as we mentioned, you were scheduled to join us on commentary for this match, but you're not out here. Why is that?
Well, because nobody told me that Nia was going to be out there, too. I have no interest sitting out there with that bully and opening myself up to God knows what. Nia knows how much it hurt me losing that Raw Women's Championship. And just like all other bullies, I'm sure she would just love to rub it in my face, make me feel worse, and ruin my opportunity for a rematch at Backlash. But you know what? I refuse to give that bully the satisfaction.
I'm interested, Nia, to hear what you have to say about those remarks.
You know what? Alexa loves to use twist words, right? I'm the bully now. That's what she does. She's twisted words and she's twisted situations. You know, she had me fooled for so long thinking that I was her best friend. But you know what? Those words did not help her in the ring at WrestleMania. And I walked out the Raw Women's Champion.
To that exact point, Nia, I mean, it's fair to say that every time Alexa Bliss has encountered you, it's been somewhat hazardous to her health. Ooh. You kind of have to understand her mindset.
You know what? If she wants to talk the talk, she better be able to walk the walk.
I'm trying to remember a time when you actually did bully her.
Here's the cover by Nikki. Hook of the leg, kick out by Ember.
Because it's never happened, yeah. Coach. It's never happened.
Twilight Zone.
I would like to talk about Ember for a moment as Mickie James has now taken control of this match. All the talent in the world for this young Ember Moon.
Absolutely. When it comes to athleticism, Ember Moon may be unmatched as far as pure physical ability. Relatively new to sports entertainment, spent some time traveling the world. Doesn't have the veteran experience of a Mickie James, but definitely has all the potential to make a name for herself.
It was really kind of a two-week fresh start for everybody.
Oh.
Last week, the Raw after Mania, and then this week with the Superstar Shake-Up.
Making it into the cover. Is it enough to put Ember Moon away in a kick out?
I think you'd have to look at Ember Moon as one of the
cover again
superstars who has really shown these first 2 weeks after WrestleMania.
Conversely, Ember Moon needs to realize she now has a target on her back as the new hyped superstar in the women's division. You know Mickie James would love to pick up a win at Ember's expense.
It was last week, Nia mentioned it earlier, that Ember Moon delivered her Eclipse finishing maneuver to take out Alexa Bliss in the tag team matchup. And now Ember building momentum.
If you haven't seen the Eclipse, you better open your eyes. Oh. It is absolutely breathtaking. What a right hand by Ember. Mickie is rocked right now. Nice reversal by James.
Mickie went for a big kick. Ember booped to the midsection.
Oh!
Great suplex and a kip up by Ember Moon. That high speed, high impact style on display here tonight. And the thing about Ember, guys, relentless competitor. As Ember looks to head up to the top rope, Mickie James is in trouble.
The Sheenom could be looking to fly.
There it is! The Eclipse sent Mickie James across the ring. Cover by Ember. Hook of the leg. Ember Moo with the win.
Here's your winner, Ember Moo.
I love how she doesn't waste time. She stays focused on her opponent. She didn't allow Mickie James any room to get any offense the last minute or two.
Well, Nia, the one thing I would like to say is good luck, because your work is cut out for you in a tremendously competitive women's division with the likes of Ember Moon.
Let's take another look at this Eclipse all the way from the top rope. Ember Moon is a threat to everyone in the women's division. And with all due respect, Nia, you better keep your eyes peeled on this woman.
But Nia, enjoy it. You've earned it. Congratulations again on your victory at WrestleMania.
Thank you so much.
You're going to make a great champion. Ember Moon victorious tonight. Thank Nia Jax for joining us here on commentary. Superstar Shakeup continues live on Monday Night Raw.